Hello, in this tutorial I will show you how you can add a web hosting account in WHM. This is the WHM control panel interface. It has a bunch of features available and some of these may not be seen if you are using a reseller hosting plan. First, we have to create hosting package. For that we have to look for packages section, click on it and select add a package menu. Enter a package name and fill up the resources as per your plan. Enter the desired storage quota. Number of additional FTP accounts. Email accounts. Email storage quota. Database limit. Enter park domains and add-on domains limit. Shell access is generally not provided with shared hosting plans. You can enable it if is necessary. Finally, click the add button. Now the package has been created. You can use the edit a package menu to make any changes to the package later, like this. Click edit package. Select the package and click edit button. Make the necessary changes. And click the save changes button. Select the feature manager menu. Next, we will look at the feature manager option. Here you can enable or disable cPanel features. There are few predefined templates available. Let's check the default one. Click on edit. Here you can see all the icons or options in cPanel. You can enable or disable as per your need. Click save button after making changes. Now, we will create the hosting account. For that you have to look for account function section. You can get it using the menu search like this. Or scroll through the menu and look for account functions. Then select create a new account menu. Enter your domain name. It will automatically populate the username field. Now enter the password. We will use the password generator option to generate a random password. Enter your email address here. Now, you have to choose the package for this account.
We will select the 5GB plan.
You could also specify package options manually here. But I prefer to use the package we created earlier. You can also make this account a reseller account if you are a root user or administrator. Now press the create button. Your account has been created now.